Right, hey guys, it's Shashketchum back for another update. As you can see, I was doing dungeoneering before, and I got a couple levels, which was pretty cool. I was at like level 3, and now I think I'm at level 28? Something like that. It's like 23 or something. So, since the last time you saw me, some things have changed, not a lot. Right now I'm doing Slayer. My current task is Black Dragons. Gonna go kill some Zenaris in a minute. Just updates on what's going on with me. Since the last time you guys saw me, I got 75 defense, which is why I'm currently wielding that nice Dragonfire shield that you can see right here. What else happened? I got to 53 summoning, so I got my Spirit Terror Bird. Other than that, I got a Slayer level or two. I'm close to my goal of 60. And after that, I'm not really sure what I'm gonna do. I kinda wanna get a 99 skill, but I don't know which one because I'm not a very patient person. I was thinking maybe like, I was thinking maybe like fletching or smithing or cooking or something like that. But I threw out smithing because my smithing's only 59 and I hate smithing with a passion. Fletching I was thinking about, but I'm not sure. It's either between that or cooking. That's the two easiest. If anyone actually watches these, feel free to like, comment down below, and tell me which one I should get. Which one would probably be faster. And then, current goals. I want to get a 99 skill because skill capes are awesome. And I want one because I'm jelly of all my friends who have them. I don't really care what it's in. Other than that, just goals. Still going for the 80-80-80 goal. And then after that, going for 70 prayer, which is going to be a pain in the ass. But, c'est la vie. Almost at my 60 Slayer goal. I'm thinking about going to 70 now, after I get to 60, because, I really like Slayer. That's a fun thing to do, good making money-wise, especially if you get good tasks. It's pretty fun to do. And then, other than that, it's just like general skilling and whatnot. So, I think that's about all that I really want to do in the way of skills and all that good stuff. In general though, I really want to get my dungeoneering up, to a decent level, because it's kind of crappy right now. Dungeoneering is actually a really fun skill. I never really, understood what it was and what it was for, but now that I understand it, I really like it, and I think it's a cool skill that they added into the game. It was pretty cool. And it's really cool, actually, because I really want to get either a CLS or a Chaotic Rapier. I'm not sure which one I want to get first, because one of the other guys in the Secret Society, Prize Fighter, I know him as Matt, was talking about, we were having a discussion, and I decided that I wanted to get the Rapier first, because, I do more day-to-day stuff like slaying and stuff. But then I got to thinking like that, eventually along the road somewhere, I'm going to want to start doing things like, I want to start doing bossing, right? Nothing big, maybe, at first maybe try like Bandos God's Wars and stuff. Actually no, the first try just go solo next, MBD. Or else, probably my first thing would be Jad, because I really want that fire cape, as I told you guys before. So I was thinking about simultaneously training these three combat skills with dungeoneering so that I could magically get up to 80 dunge. Whenever people do the abbreviation, I always think of dung. That's how British people say poop. It's funny. I love British people. That's pretty much it for this week. Comment, rate, subscribe down below. Make sure you check out the other guys in the Secret Society RuneScape Pwnage's videos, and that's all for this week. I'll see you guys next week, hopefully, with a cooler update and all that good stuff. Alright, see you guys.